An ODU grad made her public debut this weekend as the first female demonstration pilot for the Blue Angels. Lieutenant Amanda Lee flew in her first public show on Saturday during an air show in California. Now, Lieutenant Lee was among six officers selected to join the 2023 team. Although she's not the first woman to serve in the squadron, she is the first female pilot. Lieutenant Lee is currently assigned to the Gladiators of Strike Fighter Squadron 106, based at NAS Oceana in Virginia Beach.